We need 0.96 inch OLED display, a NodeMCU IoT development board, some jumper cables, some push buttons, a battery module or power bank. Circuit diagram is available in description. Files also available in description. Now extract the zip file. If you are using 32-bit processor, select 32, otherwise 64. Go to configure, click the wrench button, select where you have downloaded the bin file. Now click open, go to operation. If you are configuring in COM port, just plug up the NodeMCU and check, then again plug in the NodeMCU. The right COM port is COM5.